In this Teamwork 5 employee tutorial, I'm going to show you how to swap shifts from your schedule. To do that, go to the top menu bar and click on Schedule. You should arrive at your My Schedule page. In order to swap a shift, choose the shift you would like to swap, say June 8th, and select Swap in the Actions column. A pop-up menu is going to ask you if you want to swap that shift, trade it, or do either. Either way, you are going to have to select a reason for swapping or trading your shift. To do that, click the arrow next to Reason. And from the options given to you in the drop-down menu, select a reason. I'm going to choose Out of Town. Now I can choose to swap with anyone or with a specific fellow employee. From the drop-down menu, I can select anyone who is available to work that specific shift. This is going to depend on if they have the credentials to work whatever station you've been scheduled at and other factors. I'll go ahead and select a fellow employee. Let's say that I don't care if I'm swapping or trading. I'll select either. And notice that now a comment box and an offer deadline have come up. In the comment, I can put something like who I want to trade or swap with, or maybe elaborate a little bit more on the reason. I do have to select an offer deadline. You are responsible for your shift. If you can't find someone to pick it up for you, you are going to have to work that shift. So your offer deadline can't be any later than when your shift starts. Let's say my offer deadline is 2 days before my shift. So I will click on the calendar button and I can select when that offer deadline is. This employee actually doesn't have permissions to trade, so I'm going to go ahead and change it to swap. And if I don't like these changes, I can hit close, but I do, so I'm going to select save. And now that shift has been placed on the swap board. From your schedule, you can tell that it has been successfully placed because there's now an orange reclaim button next to that shift. Say I am not actually going to be out of town on that day, so I can work and I want to reclaim my shift. All I have to do is click that orange reclaim button. And a pop-up menu will ask me if I do want to remove that shift from the swap board. If I don't, I can hit close. I do, so I will go ahead and select submit. And now that shift is mine again, and no one else can pick it up. That's how you can swap or trade your shifts. To learn how to download a copy of your schedule, check out the next video.